do feel better. Maybe this wasn't such a silly idea.
We better get back to the retreat before sundown.
So, you asked me here to help you heal. What exactly did you mean?
Not just me. Both of us. I think we both need to heal. I mean, she was your sister. It must have really hurt.
Yes, she was my sister, but it wasn't my fault. I'm fine, Kim. Just leave it alone.
Okay, Jess. Let's just enjoy the hike. Sage grows all over this island. Take some. I'm going to show you a little trick. This island is filled with natural wonders. Let's get going. The terrain here gets a bit rough.
What's with the bare feet, Kim? Doesn't that hurt?
Shoes are forbidden in... The retreat. Don't worry. You'll get used to it. Just stay calm.
Kim, you know I hate flies.
I told you I was going to teach you a little trick. First, you need to find some twine.
Will this do?
Now just wrap the twine around the sage leaves.
Not bad. It took me a few tries my first time.
The bugs hate it. Give it a shot.
Disgusting!
Okay, let's get going. After you. Don't put that out yet. Okay, I think that's it.
By the way, what's with those structures? There.
Tyler's family used to run a commune in the 70s. There's a lot of awesome art on the island.
Kim? Don't you have a flashlight?
It's fine. Just follow my voice.
Kim, I can't see shit in here. Okay. Thanks for leaving me in there.
Oh, come on.
Are we almost there? I'm getting kind of hungry.
It's just up ahead. Wait until you try Maya's cooking. Here we are.
Wow.
I told you it was amazing.
For once, Kim, this lives up to your stories.
Let me introduce you to the others. Everyone here is so welcoming.
Kim, don't get in over your head.
Hannah!
You must be Jess. Everyone's excited to finally meet you. Kim has already shared so much. That is Sunny. And Maya. Welcome to our humble retreat. I hope the walk here wasn't too difficult.
Welcome. I understand it took some convincing, but we're so glad you came. Kim is a good friend to you, and that makes you a good friend to us. I'm sure you have many questions, but isn't that how our spiritual journey begins?
Honestly, I'm not a very spiritual person.